peat offering.
I didn't say I was allergic to rabbits. I just didn't appreciate it chewing my cushion.
I know. I promise Mr. Pickles will be as good as gold from now on. I know that me and the kids landing on you like that was a shock to you. And, you know, Zach probably should have asked your permission first.
Mm-hmm. My brother can get very generous when he's half cup, don't you think?
Yeah, he was helping me celebrate my wedding anniversary, mate. Oh. Yeah, it's today, but no dwelling on it, so I've got to sort myself out a solicitor.
You haven't done it yet? Martin, what are you playing at? You're getting divorced, not planning a tea party.
I'm sorting the kids out, aren't I?
Meanwhile, Ruby's taking me to the cleaners.
I know. I'm on it now, though, yeah? I'll find someone.
There's a divorce lawyer that comes down the gym. You should talk to him. Well, he's not my cup of tea, bit of a shark, but I heard he gets results.
Yeah.
People around.